everybody, Ann here. The following clips were taken over a period of like 3 days, so enjoy. Oh no, one of the eggs is already cracked. It looks like it's been crushed. So that probably is not a viable egg. I don't know what happened. I don't know if she pecked at it, if there's something wrong with it. I think this is day 18. I'm not sure, I'm gonna have to check. But all the other ones look intact. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. I'm not going to mess with these because it's so late and she has them turned the way she wants them. So who knows how many more there will be in here that will be cracked and that won't hatch. I just don't know. This is the day after, and yeah, this egg is definitely not going to do anything. So... poor thing. Yeah, I'm gonna get this out and clean that up. Hey everybody, Ann here. And Papa, I just got notification that there is something waiting for me at Tractor Supply Company. Okay, I'm home now and it's all in the back of the truck and you guys are not going to believe this order. Look at this, the whole bed of my truck is filled. There is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 things of chicken bedding. There is this. This was all on my wish list on Tractor Supply Company. This for my dog. Papa was going to run out on Monday, so I needed to get some of this. Oh, and a whole big bag of layer feed and scratch grains. All on my wish list. Can you believe it? The individual, and I'm going to reveal her name in just a second, ordered it from Tractor Supply Company off my wish list for me to pick up at curbside, and it is all here. Oh my gosh, I can't believe it. I'm gonna go ahead and tell you who got me all of those beautiful prezzies from Tractor Supply. That was Doreen. It was Doreen. I cannot believe it. Thank you so much. It means so much to me, and that's going to last a long time. And it's all stuff that I need. It's all stuff that I want, that I would buy for myself. So thank you. Thank you so much. And in my mailbox, I got a birthday card, a homemade birthday card from Jeanette P. Grandma Nett. It is so cute. Look at, there's little chickens and a chicken coming out. Oh, that is a big chicken. Yeah, and those are little baby chicks that are hatching. And it's day 20. It is day 20 for Miss Pris, so I don't know. There may be some pipping out right now. I don't know. But inside the card that she designed and made herself, she put a nice note. I'm not going to read it all to you because I'm just going to keep these things to myself. But one thing, it says gift card to help with the generator. And she sent me an Amazon gift card. It has been added. And I think I have enough for the generator. I'm pretty sure. I'll wait and see. I have to tally everything up, but I'm pretty sure that I have enough for the generator. But you know what? The generator that I want, the company or the seller or whoever, keeps raising the price. It has raised $20 since I put it on my private list. So I don't know. I may be looking into getting a different kind, a different brand that's the same kind. Anyhow, so thank you so much for my gift card and that beautiful, beautiful card. I love it. It's handmade. I love it. I love you. And you know what I've decided? I've decided I don't want a fire pit. I think I just want another pond. I'm pretty sure many of you saw that coming. Yeah, there's no way for that water to drain out and the clay is pretty solid. So I'll either have to like dig a little trench so the water can exit out, or just put a bunch of rocks down in the bottom of it. It's still going to get some water in it, but at least it can drain a little bit. Look at that. Look at that. That is a perfect pond. Remember that sweet and spicy jalapeno pepper relish? Well, it's done, and I put it over cream cheese, over Melba toast, and had it for lunch. Oh, you guys, this was absolutely delicious. I'm very happy with the way that this turned out. I'm going to make it again and again, but just add more jalapenos the next time. And it was a perfect kind of mix between super spicy and a little bit sweet. So yeah, go back and find that recipe. I highly recommend you make it yourself. one of the neighbor kids came over just a little bit ago. It's the youngest boy, the little teeny boy, and he was so excited. He's like, Miss Ann, my chicken laid an egg. And he was so happy and so proud. And his chicken is Raven. So I went over there, and yep, that chicken, and they're just like, not even 19 weeks old, okay? And they're already laying eggs, and Raven is the black one, okay? It's not the white one that's laying eggs yet, so I'm going to show you clips from that right now. Look it! These are the chickens in their new home. There is Olive, but she's no longer Olive. She is Snow White. They kept Raven. They kept Splash. And then Romeo is now Roman the Rooster, which is a great name. Just look at how beautiful he's gotten. Oh, he's gotten so big. And guess what? Raven laid the first egg, and I'm going to throw up a picture of it in just a minute. Exciting, guys. Some good news is that this little charge controller has charged my batteries up, and they're basically full right now. I'm not getting in a whole lot of amps right now because it's kind of, yeah, not too much between 1 and 2. It's kind of not very sunny outside, but these batteries are charged up, and so I'm happy. You know, it's taken a couple days, so it's slower, but that's all right. Slowly but surely, and this inverter is still working right. The ratings on it are matching what this one says, so it's 14.1. The inverter says 14.1 as well, so that is great. Day 20. What? Hold on. I just heard a peep. It's day 20. I'm not gonna do nothing with her. I know that there was a peep. I'm gonna come back later and check on her. I think we're gonna have some baby chicks today. I'm so close to getting the generator, guys. It's like within the next day or two I'm gonna be able to order it, so keep my fingers crossed. Anyway, I'm going to just kind of like watch over Miss Pris. I know there's nothing I can do, but I just want to make sure the other chickens don't try and jump into the nest, so I'm kind of watching over things right now. And so I'll let you know in tomorrow's video if we hatched out any chicks, if Miss Pris has hatched out any chicks, and how many. This is exciting. Exciting times, you guys. Anyway, that's all I got for you guys today. See you in the next video. Thanks for watching, everybody. I hope you enjoyed the video. Make sure you like, subscribe, hit the bell, and y'all have a good one.